Welcome to Old Iron Town. As we approach this building or remnant of a building, this is the old charcoal kiln. The old charcoal kiln. And of course, this is a nature trail that we probably won't take. And of course, Old Iron Town itself, a little plaque. And it says number 60, erected May 9, 1936, Old Iron Town. And we come in here, and what do we see in here? This is a kiln. And this is, there's the top.
What is this?
It's a kiln. This is a pretty interesting kiln. And we come out here. Same type of thing. It's pretty windy here, but we follow Kelly down here as he's taking pictures. That's a pretty good sign. Okay, we're approaching looks like the rest of an old building. More view of the old area. That's the first one here from the So there's a path down here that we can take. So if we come down the path, we see looks like an old building here, foundation that's remaining. Okay. There's Colleen. He's coming up here. Another for the fountain. Come around. Okay, and so we come down this way. More remnants of the old town. It's pretty interesting, and there's a chimney, looks like. And follow this down a little bit more. Looks like some more foundation. And looks like some other Spanish arastra. Spanish grass used to grain and a horse was pitched on the sweep. That, of course, is the Spanish arastra. Arastra is what it is. Cool. We're looking more and more here, and we pause. Okay, we're back here, and we're going to take this other path down. There's some steps, looks like. Foundation. Following this. And see the brick around. This is the gym we saw earlier. Of course, if we come over here, it's like this is some sort of blast furnace. Let's see. You notice there's some bricks over there on the ground. Coming back.